Okay. Dialogue bit there. Save my game one more time. We're going to advance to Dario. Okay. Save our game again. Now let's try taking on the undead, because now most of the enemies here are going from the notes. Highest level enemy here is Nybeth, who is level five. Most everyone else is level four. Which is one level below us, so we might stand more of a chance. Alright, we have Nalto and Jeremy, who both have exorcism abilities. Archers aren't actually that useful here. Can't deploy Ravnus. Ethelred is spectacularly underleveled. Eric, can she equip? Okay, so she does have exorcism. Okay, good. All right, so she has that one. We have everyone here who can use. Vanquish the enemy leader, and our hero cannot die. Here we go. We've got this dog before. Track me down, heavy. Moldova's gone then. Alright. Actually, probably should have brought archers. Oh well. All right, so we said we're gonna take him down. Do a no mercy and take him down. Great fight. All right. And he summons his undead. Like, archers could probably do some serious hurt to him, but like, he has the high ground. I have to plow through these undead to get to that point. So I try it once straight, and then we'll start bringing in one of the archers next time. Let's try to hold position, kind of hold position together for now. Hold formation, rather. Can I hit you with any of my... Not when we use dark magic. Nope, I don't have magic points to use those yet. So I'll wait and earn. Not enough exorcism yet. I'm gonna hold that until I can have enough for exorcism, because that's really what I need you to be doing right now if you're not healing. Prepare has become a beacon guide to gods to heal your plight. Like, heal will damage them, which is good. But I also really need to have you able to cast exorcism as soon as somebody goes down. You take a shot at Canopus. I'm just going to hold position there. Friendly in the way. Nope, let's rewind that. Can I land that shot from here? Nope, I'm still no good. There we go. All right. But didn't quite finish you off, but that's okay. Tap there. Can I hit you from here? Yes, I can. You can't hit me back. Good. Not enough for exorcism. I have to wait one more turn for that. Instead, I will just heal myself. Hold position here. Alright, Volter is okay for now. So, diagonal move from here is going to be here. I should be able to hit you now with dead shot. There we go. That's what I'm talking about now. Yep, and you're just going to keep doing healing instead of exorcisms, which is fine. There we go. Now you have enough exorcism. You. There we go. So you know what? All right, so that one doesn't do anything, so I hit you. Ouch, okay, that hurt. Nope, 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 didn't want that. Let's rewind that. Let's just leave that one alone, shall we? Let's not end our turn on the death tile, shall we? Heal myself right now. Okay, let's roll that back then. I'm gonna hold off on the exorcism for one more turn. Okay. Alright, I don't have enough MP to either heal or exercise, so I think I'm gonna have to just item. Bust out the exorcism next turn. Ah, crap. Alright, rewind that again. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Too far. I didn't rewind far enough. Rewind. Daria. Still gonna use magic leaf on myself. There we go. That filled with the RNG just enough. I didn't him out, and I better not hear any grumbling. And he bails. Oh, you're gonna hear grumbling, trust me. All right. possible move pushed me a little too far forward, but I'll have to work with it. Can't move forward enough to attack, so... Probably, actually, I took the knight class. I probably could have just learned a healing spell. Oh, well. Unless I can hit you from here. Nope, I can't. Enough magic to do Necrotism, so I'm gonna heal myself. You, however, do so. You're the closest to reviving, so let's exorcism you now. And you just got not dropped an item instead, so that's fine. Apparently he summons more undead. Lovely. Can I hit you from here? Yes, I can. I can take you out from here. All right, so I can exercise you. You, however, became a card. Thank you. And she picked up the luck luck penalty anyway. Damn. Oh well. Crap. We'll live. So basically my objective is just to keep pushing forward until I get to Nightbath. It's funny how I'm fire-verse when I have a fire spell. Rewind the turn on you. Oh, that just destroyed a... or dealt damage to...
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.